are proceeding, moving on down. Let me see if I can. Oh my God! Let me cut this light on. It's dark out here, so it's a little dark. All right. So we have completed the, what did we do? Mottling for blue, purple, magenta. Now we're going to do some pink. It's really red. All right. Okay, is this the color? And it is going to be the very same steps. Remember, this time we're using a different method. We're using our mottling sponge, which is really a it's kind of like a loofah sponge, and it's helping us go a lot faster. Let's see what this is gonna look like. Gonna bring her alive a little bit and we'll tone it down a bit with a little bit of orange, not a lot, and a little bit of green, and not a lot. Little goes a long way, huh? So I misunderstood. Mm-hmm. Thank you. tight and dark when I can't see a thing. Don't be alone. Did you love in the springtime? Okay. Don't get me wrong. Okay, that's pink. Still have a little ways to go. Of course, we're not going to leave her that color. We'll tone some of that down with a little bit of, we'll try green first. See how that green come in. And then we'll do a little, just a little orange, just to give it some coolness. All right, thanks guys for watching. Mm-hmm.